In 1962, John Tukey called for a reformation of statistics in his seminal paper, The Future of Data Analysis. He pointed to the existence of an as yet unrecognized science whose subject of interest was learning from data or data analysis. John Tukey, a statistician, stated, "I have come to feel that my central interest is in data analysis, which include, among other things, procedures for analyzing data, techniques for interpreting the results of such procedures, ways of planning the gathering of data to make its analysis easier, more precise, and more accurate, and all the machinery and results of statistics which apply to analyzing data." In this new vision, statistics was embedded into a larger entity called data analysis, which was a new science. Tukey also shaped engineering and computer science communities. In his early career, he worked on developing statistical methods for computers at Bell Labs, where he invented the term BIT, short for binary digit. He created the term software. He developed foundational ideas for data science. He established EDA, Exploratory Data Analysis, in 1977, and introduced a box plot in 1977. 1962. John Tukey publishes The Future of Data Analysis. He explains that statistics has mostly been about making inferences, but his interest is in data analysis, which has more to do with science than mathematics. The availability of computers makes data analysis possible. This influential paper is sometimes today referred to as FOD, Future of Data Analysis. 1974. Term data science is used for the first time by Peter Naum in his Concise Survey of Computer Methods. He defines it as a science of dealing with data. His definition does not consider data semantic yet. 1976. John Chambers at Bell Labs create programming language S. This lays the basis for statistical computing in quantitative programming environments that use scripts and workflows. In the 1990s, S inspires the creation of an open-source language called R, which is today the dominant quantitative programming environment. 1977, John Tukey publishes Exploratory Data Analysis, where he states that we should use data to form hypotheses to test. 1989, the first Knowledge Discovery in Databases conference is held. KDD refers to the overall process of discovering useful knowledge from data, and data mining refers to a particular step in this process. 2001, William Cleveland publishes Data Science, an Action Plan for Expanding the Technical Areas of Field of Statistics. He proposes a term, data science, in its modern sense. To William Cleveland, a data analyst is good at programming, but has limited knowledge of statistics. A data scientist, on the other hand, comes from statistics background, but has to work more closely with computer specialists. By the start of the decade 2010, researchers and writers attempt to explain data science to the public. Data scientists is claimed to be the hottest job of the 21st century. This decade also sees shifting terminology. Data mining is now referred to as machine learning. The work of data analyst is called business intelligence. But when data analyst uses big data, it is called big data analytics.